Hershey Park is getting fierce for its next roller coaster. The front cars for Wildcat's Revenge made their debut at an amusement park trade show in Florida. The car features a ferocious wildcat busting through a pile of wood. Hersheypark closed the Wildcat coaster this year and will use parts of the wooden frame for the new steel track ride. Wildcat's Revenge opens next year.